SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to hard reset iPhone 11. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Normally, if you want to restart your iPhone, then you could do so by pressing and holding the volume up button and the power button at the same time, which brings up this screen, and then you could drag that slider to the right and the phone would turn off. But if your iPhone screen is frozen or unresponsive, then you need to do something else. The option that you want to use is called a hard reset or a force restart, and you can do it by pressing and releasing the volume up button, pressing and releasing the volume down button, and then holding the power button or the side button until the phone turns off, and then after a couple seconds you're going to see a white Apple logo, at which point you can release the power button. So it looks like this. You just press and release the volume up, press and release volume down, and then hold the power button. You won't see this screen if your phone is frozen, because it's going to be locked on whatever is currently displayed on the screen. But you're just going to keep holding the power button after the phone turns off. And once you see the white Apple logo, then you can release the button and the phone will continue rebooting, at which point you can sign into your device.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.